after others and serving our community is what we do. It's how we've been brought up.
That's why we have such immense pride when a family member becomes a doctor or a nurse. We have so much respect for them. They need our respect now more than ever.
Today, those doctors and scientists have found us a way forward. A COVID-19 vaccine that will help save lives.
There is no scientific evidence to suggest that the vaccine will work differently for people from ethnic minorities.
In fact, the scientists who developed one of the most widely used vaccines are Muslim.
The vaccine does not include pork or any material of fetal or animal origin.
The vaccine does not contain the virus itself, only harmless elements from it.
Taking the vaccine is the only way to boost your immunity against COVID for you and your loved ones.
The vaccine was available quickly because of a global effort.
Because huge funds were made available by governments around the world.
So something that would normally take years took just months.
It's very, very rare for vaccines to have a long-term side effect. But what we do know is that COVID-19's long-term implications are deadly.